How you all doing this evening? Did all y'all have a restful, peaceful afternoon?
Nope.
Like me? No. If you would, I'm going to kind of go over some of the announcements. Next Saturday will be our fall festival from 3 to 6. There's two sign-up sheets, one for cookies and cakes and cupcakes. Another one for our sign-up sheet if you'd like to help. The corn toss, the ring toss, whatever. And also, there's a list in the bulletin about the still the needs. Still need some hay, I think. So go through that list, and I don't have hay. So if you feel like you can sort of request, and then just let Tiffany know. Maybe about the hay right now, I think. Fifth Sunday Sing will be the last Sunday of the month, the Louisiana Melody Boys. You're looking forward to being here. It's got some of the posters around the spot here and around the church. I didn't realize one was in a wheelchair, though. I didn't know that. So it's not the other guy that I'm thinking about. But anyway, one's from Swartz, one from Calhoun, and one from Ruston. So Mickey Alexander, I think, is one of the leaders. The Louisiana Melody Boys. I think that's about all the announcements I really have other than that. So let's sing. 425, He Keeps Me Singing. Because David writes in Psalm, he put a new song in my mouth. Yeah. And whether you think you can sing or not, and a lot of people, they say, I can't sing. Well, read the words while the rest of us are singing. Or if you think you're messing somebody else up, you know, God's going to like what you're singing or not. He's going to like it anyway. I guarantee you. I promise you. And we're going to sing this time, we're going to sing all five verses and all five choruses. We're not going to skip choruses this time. They go pretty fast anyway. There's within my heart a melody. Jesus whispers sweet and low. Join us in 425. And Ronnie, thank you, Ronnie.
Jesus, sweetest name I know.
the little sheet I passed out earlier the year, where I had you kind of list your favorite song, I'll Fly Away was on a lot of them. So I hadn't sung in a while, so we're going to sing it tonight. I'll Fly Away, it's in the Blue Book, or the Boo Book. Everybody going to pronounce it. It's 851, and we're going to sing all three verses and all three choruses. I'll Fly Away, because when these happen, we're going to do that. We're going to be all lifted up. We'll fly or what? We're going to get to heaven. One way or the other. 851, all three verses. I'll Fly Away. Just love you.